So this wave, people know by different names. And the first time I heard about it, it was when Gustavo, our photographer, went there with Guilherme Tâmega, the world champ bodyboarder. And he got a bunch of good waves after he figured out the spot. And Gustavo described it as a weird but perfect wave. So our last trip, we gave it a try. And it was a really tricky wave. I tried to pull in many times. Like this time, I was trying to come from behind the peak or right on the takeoff to pull in, and I couldn't make it for most of the time. So after a while, I start to try some different lines. And in this one especially, I thought that maybe coming from behind and going around the white water, I could pull in. But the white water ran too much ahead of me, and I was like in a really tricky spot. And I thought that if I jump like I did, I could dive and go underneath the wave, but it didn't happen. All the white water grabbed me, and it was like a stressful moment because I thought I was going to hit the reef, but never happened. And then eventually I started to make some turns, and I was with my tweenie, and then this one, I felt the tail slide a bit, and then at this last session, I was like, I'm gonna kick as hard as I can, and then the tail slide a bit, which doesn't happen to me that much, so it felt special, even though it doesn't look that much. And then I found this one, I fade as much as possible, and then when I pull in, I realized I was a bit late, a bit too deep, and when I was coming out here, I realized another section was coming, and I engaged my rail a little bit more to make this second session. I almost fell at the end, and I need to adjust my feet when I came out. And of course that I claim, because I love to claim.